North Providence man has been found not guilty in a fatal stabbing that happened there in 2021. 62-year-old Mark Santilli was accused of stabbing 29-year-old Torrezz Lumpkins in the neck. Police responded to Smithfield Road on October 20th of that year, where they found Lumpkins with a severe injury. He later died at the hospital. Santilli's attorney had argued he acted in self-defense.